What's up, guys? So I think we're still on chapter 1 here. Yeah, 1 out of 3. So we should be at the end of chapter 1. And we still have to collect those blue charms in the graveyard. That's right. We left off where he didn't kill us. The big guy. I don't know his name yet. But I don't know if we checked over here yet. I'm pretty sure we did. That's right, and we checked the brown egg trick. It only gives us one bar. Okay. So let's check our map real quick. Alright, so that's a save. This door leads down there, right? And we came from here. So yes, we go down this door. Out this door. Oh, that was a nice kick. Alright, so I don't know where... Oh, fuck. The headshot. I have to kill this guy quick. I'm dead here, guys. Die here. I'm dead here. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I kicked his head right off. I hate these chainsaw guys, man. They're so annoying. That's a headshot. Fuck that bitch. I'ma die here, I swear to god. How is this guy still alive, man? I need a grenade. Fuck, man, that grenade took care of everyone. Not everyone, but... Turn around, Leon. Damn, dude. Dude, I have, like, no health left. He's so... I'm like, this guy into the game is so much shit. I headshot this guy. Too far away to headshot him. There we go. Damn, man. We've so much ammo gone. It's ridiculous. I should have took the shotgun out right away, not wasting my handgun bullets like an idiot. I don't know, I wasn't thinking, I guess. Alright, switch to our gun. Our handgun that has like no bullets in it. What is this gun? Rifle ammo. Oh my god, dude, we have like no ammo. Usually what I do is I get the kick on them, but the chainsaw guy was there, that's why I can do the kick. I usually get the kick and then I knife them down, so I save ammo. Alright, so we got ammo there. I guess that's okay. My grenade did the trick though. Probably have to use another herb or use an egg. Knife is this, right? Yeah. We can combine the herb actually right here. Combine super herb. How many eggs? That's one bar. One bar. Let me equip my shotgun real quick. What's TMP ammo? What is that for? Is this the 9mm gun? I don't know. I guess I don't have shotgun ammo. We have to figure out what's that about. Is there anything upstairs, up there in the trees? Can we shoot down the nest? Like Tomb Raider? Let's see. Ooh, we can! That's awesome. Is there nothing? A shiny object I saw? Oh, it's a window. Alright, so now Nestor has jewels in them. And we could sell those, so. That's pretty interesting. If you look at. Alright. What area is this? Is this like the main part where we were before? Yeah. We have to go there. Let's hope there's no one there. Because last time they went to the church downstairs. They're fucking here. Oh man, they heard me already. Holy shit. Let's go in here. Yeah, let's take our shot. Oh, you know, I made a mistake. Fuck. Actually, this is alright. Let them come in here. This way they can't throw the ask at me. Let's hope I can throw a grenade out there. Shit. I may be in trouble actually. No time. Ah, I'm in trouble! Yeah, I'm dead here. Oh fuck. Look how many people are here. What is this, eggs? Is these eggs on the ground? Damn. I already searched these houses. I didn't search up there, I don't think. That one house. I could get that one box. Where am I going now? Alright. That's where I guess it's open now? I'm just wrapping around. Can you jump over it? Yep. Alright. Alright, open. Oh, I have something. The key. That's right. I guess it's different. If we don't need the key anymore, it usually discards it, right? Let's do something here. So wait, can I combine something here? What? Can we use these? No, it's not the 9mm. Alright, use that, and if we use the eggs we just got to heal up, so we don't use herb. That's good. Anything else here? I don't want to save, but let me see if I can search this. No. Oh, nothing. Alright, let's save this. Save. Unless you're going for achievement, of course. Alright, let's kick this open. Oh, see, they didn't even kick it open this time. Ooh, what's that lamp about? I wonder if I can shoot that down. TMP ammo. I don't have a TMP or a pistol. Can you shoot this? Ooh. See. Alright, so I'm shooting everything basically now. I see that, like a lamp. Or nest. Alright, let's go downstairs. Oh shit, I'm gonna reload. Of course, I don't have anything to reload. I have to jump down here. Oh shit. Scary about it is I don't have any shotgun ammo, which sucks. Because in close combat, it works out a lot. Especially with these mobs that charge you. Anything drop from that? I guess it's a chance drop. Where are these crystals? Oh wow, that's cool. I need to get to the vendor to buy some ammo. Or sell this stuff. You just have to waste ammo like this right here. I mean, this stuff is worth it, because I want to buy some stuff, but... Look, a box that has nothing in it. Jeez. Anything else here? No. Alright, let's move. move up.
Got something that might interest you.
Alright, finally.
Got a selection of good things on sale, Strait.
Alright, I know about the blue medallions. But we haven't hit the, We haven't hit...
Is that all, Strait?
It's 40s. Thank you. We haven't hit the graveyard yet, so...
Is that all, Strait? Thank you. Thank you. Is that all?
10,000. Thank you. I want to keep this.
Thank you.
Elegant mask with 3. We see keep this. Oh shit! You think we should put jewels in these masks? Maybe. We have to keep this and this for sure. Alright, so what we could buy here?
What are you buying?
Alright, the rifle we could buy, but this is the TMP. Rocket launcher. Stock TMP. Scope. I guess we'll spy the TMP. Because. Yeah, spy.
Is that old?
Okay. Yeah, I guess I can't fit that here. Hold on a second. I can move stuff around, can't I? Like, pretty sure I can move stuff around to fit that. Let's see. Alright, whatever. Put the shotgun away, just for now. I can't even fit the shotgun in the storage. How crazy is that? There you go.
Thank you.
Enough we can get.
What
we
are
have
you
our,
buying?
I think we got everything for the handgun, right? What the shotgun? Level 2. We can spend this.
Is that old? Is that old?
Spend
is that,
that
old? Thank you.
I don't know if I like the TMP yet, so I don't want to do anything. So there's a door right there, but I haven't hit the cemetery yet, so this must be the cemetery right here. Right? I'm thinking that's the cemetery coming up right now. And this is the door to get out, right? Yeah, okay. So I keep pressing Y, they're thinking it's my, inventory, if it's not. Alright, so let's go see if this is the cemetery. Cause then we can collect the medallions and then we can come back to this dude. Climb down. This is the cemetery. Okay, cool. Looks like it at least. Wait. Hold on a second, I'm sorry. I guess I have to look behind me. It spawned me in front of the cemetery. Or the door, so I don't even understand what's that about. Alright, so these are medallions right here. Alright, so let's look around. It could be over here. And here's a nest. Shoot one bullet to see what it looks like here. That's pretty nice. Alright, so we're looking for blue stuff. Blue coins. I already see one hanging off that tree over there. I see one over here too. Alright, so let's get this. Oh shit! I didn't even know this guy was here. Now, knife right now. Take care of these guys. Knife him down. Yeah, that's simple enough. I didn't even know that there was someone out here. See how much that knife trick saves you though? It's amazing. Because in the other games, you would have to go into the menu and click on the knife to use it. So it's really nice to have that. Okay. I can't knife these medallions though, so I have to waste bullets. Alright, so need a drink real quick. Man. Sorry about that, guys. These allergies are killing me, man. Alright, let's make sure we didn't miss the medallion. Alright, here's one. So we know we have, what, 10? This is 10, right? Alright, let's go back to that merchant. Just why not? No, I mean we'll collect the other ones too. But... Ah man, let's get down here. He says once we collect 10, he'll have a special thing for me. I think a special weapon. So let's go grab that. All right, give it up.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Like I promised, go claim your special gun in the buy screen. Don't worry about the money, this one's on the house.
Alright. What are you buying?
Alright. Free shit. That's nice of him, man.
Come back anytime.
Wonder if he's on our side or something. Probably not. Watch him be the main bad guy. It's like, what the fuck? Alright, let's go up here. Sometimes these blue medallions are hard to see. I'm collecting all 15. That's a challenge anyway. I don't see any out here. Oh, I can check this. Check it. Oh, seen this thing. Oh yeah, it was on the door. That's why. Oh, looks like someone's charging at me. As long as he doesn't throw it at me, I'm good. Those things actually really hurt. Kick him. Damn.
Lord said.
Dude. Un forastero!
Alright, so is he have nothing on him? Wow, he's charging me. He's brave, man. Okay. I can't kick him. This guy's weird. That was weird, man. Usually once they're like fatigued or they're like moving in a weird way, I can hit them. Alright, so we're looking for a blue medallion still. I'm surprised there's not any out here right now. I see one right there. Is anything blocking my way? Oh, there we are. I'll do a guide on this, like I'll skip through the parts just to show you where they are. Let's look around the building. Some of them are like so stupid.
Ahí está!
He hit the drop pad. Holy shit, this guy does not die. Ooh, what's back here? Operate three failing insignias. Oh man, I don't have any of these. Oh shit, turn the dial, how many? Shit. Three? 4? Yuri? Okay, we did that wrong. Okay, let's do this again. I shall start from here. So, 3 down. 4 up. Let's go 4 now. Now let's go 3. 1, 2, no, we can't have to go 4 here too. 4. 4. And 4. What? They're all lighted up. Well, let me get this real quick. Reload. So let's read this again. 3 family insignias of the dead bringers. It looks like the dial turns clockwise either 3 or 4 increments. Increments? I don't know how to pronounce that. So let's, instead of 3, let's go 4. Four. Oh, that didn't work out. It's strange because I had all 3 of them though. Let's go 4. And then we have 3, right? And if we can't do 3, we have to do 3 here again. And then 3 again. 3 again. 3. And then 3. It doesn't work out. I don't understand. And all we do is go 4 again, and we have them all go turned off. So 4, and 4. It's interesting. I don't know how to do that one. I really want to collect these medallions before I even start anything else. Yeah, we'll come back to that right after this, after we collect the medallions. Because maybe there's like information we need to get before we get to that one. I don't know. We'll see though. I'll definitely come back. Can we go behind here? Nope. We'll see if I can see anything from here though. Nope, I can't go by this one either. Okay. Before we go in the church, let me check my map. That's where I need to go. But what's that blue marks? That's a mission. Oh, they label the marks for you?
Leon, have you reached the church?
It's not letting me go down here? Whatever. I really want... Oh, shit, dude. I guess we could collect them on the way down, but I really want to get this one. Makes no sense. One, 2, 3. Probably have to create a symbol. Well, what symbol? Like the one on the gravestone they have to make? I don't know. We have to find out, I guess. Let's go into the church. There's 2 doors here. What one do we want to take? Are we on this one? Come on, budge. It's gotta be left from those. Alright, let's go for front.
Leon, don't take this scenic route.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Well, and that leads us all the way back here to this mysterious puzzle. Three family are of dead ringers. It looks like the dials will turn clockwise either 3 or 4. So 3. Three. All I have to do is three? Oh, it doesn't work like that though. You see what I mean? I really don't know what I'm doing, guys. This would be 3 or 2, right? Thing is, I need to know what... Let's go down here. I need to know what the three symbols are before I even go for them. Because I know how to skip over it, I just don't know what the symbols look like for this place. One thing right here. We have to jump that. Dude, I feel like we're missing out so much right now. Cause is it locked down there? It's all green. The merch is down here, but Oh man. Is there, maybe the church has the symbols on the front? It's a nest right there. I shoot that.
Shit.
Where are you guys? Are you guys down here? Did I make a mistake? Okay, so I made a mistake. Use our gun now. Dead here. How many are these guys? Are they behind me too? Alright, so we're not gonna ring that bell anymore. Alright, so let's go. Oh, okay. So we're gonna hit the graveyard. Alright, so here's a symbol. Alright, so I was right. The twins must be buried under this grave. So this is a symbol. So that's the M. We need the M lining up then. Let's check this. I've seen this maybe different depending on the grave. Alright, so that's a symbol right there. And we have this one. Twins must be buried under this grave. This is Z. ZM. Right? ZM. What about this one? Nope. ZM. Alright, so we know it's ZM and that's what activates it. Oh, what the fuck is this? Okay, no, then we skip that and sing. So it's ZM and this one. So it's a V, Z, and then M, I'm guessing. So there, this looks like an M. I'm gonna call it M. And this is like a lightning bolt, so it's a Z, I say. And then this is like a V. So let's try that up there. If that doesn't work, I don't know what to tell you. But it says three dead, so whatever the fuck thing is called. So we're gonna put that in. Let me heal first though. I hope I have like an egg left or something. I won't waste a herb. I have to waste a herb. Alright, so we have. So we need to get the V. So we need to go 3. And we need to go 4. And we can't get that, so we're gonna go. I think about this. So we need. How do I get to that one? Let's go 4. Let's go 4 again. No, we can't go 4 again. Let's go 3. We're starting. Now let's go 4. That's where we left off. So let's go 3 again. Ah, oh, I meant to go 4, I think. Ah. Go 4. 3. 4. Oh. Okay, 4 again. Now we can go 4 here, which would end us up at the M. And now we go 3, and it should unlock it, because we have all the symbols highlighted except that one. There you go, see? I got this, man. I'm pretty good at these games. Alright, so we have the symbol to unlock this door. Alright. Where's my key treasures? Mark in the stone indicates that it's once was set in something, but what? Mine? Oh. Can I? Did I fuck it up, man? What the fuck? Are you serious right now? I hope I didn't fuck that up, guys. Oh man. I hope I can just. I had to jump over, huh? Oh wow, look. It's right here. Right, these are the last two right here, guys. And here we are. This far away one. Oh my god, this one's hard. I don't think I can reach it from here. Oh, I can, but it's gonna be so hard. It's like, it's luck. Alright, 15 out of 15. That's all of them. So what does this say? How do I get over there? Am I missing something? I don't know. I'm afraid to jump. I can't jump in this game. And if I fall down, I lose all the progress I have. I think I should go back and save. Alright, so. This won't budge, right? Can we climb up this somehow? Like, what's behind here? Nothing? I unlocked this. I don't understand how there's nothing from here. I'm surprised this is not the key for the church. Check up here, nothing. Do I have to keep going down? I don't think so. Can we shoot that? something to shoot up there. What's this? It's all graves. One open, there's a round hole, maybe something fits in here, but I don't have anything. Because it went to my bag. I really think I fucked up with my key treasures. Like, examine. One gemstone has been set inside this one. Okay, well, that's great. Did we miss something, guys? Maybe something's in the graveyard? Pretty much search this fucking place. Alright, we search this one. What about this? Maybe this is different. Maybe they're different depending on the grave. Yeah, whatever. Maybe the keys in here? One of these? I don't know. I think we had to do that jump over there, but I feel like I'm gonna die when I do the jump. Does my character automatically go for the jump? I don't know. So I guess we'll go for it. Cause I don't see anything I could do. I mean, I could ring the bell again, but zombies will just come. Alright. I mean, we need to get in there still. Oh wait, where's my objective now? Hold on a second. One second, destination's gone. Hold on a second. So I guess I have to explore down here? Oh, my destination's all the way down there now. Okay, so I can't go in there. Alright. But that means I should be able to jump over this, right? Okay. I was just worried that I wasn't able to do that, that's why. Oh, fuck. I wasn't fast enough for that. We have to get out of here. This thing's gonna fucking wreck us. Fucking piece of shit. Now I can't. How am I supposed to get in here? Oh, there it is. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck you, snake dude. Now I'm afraid to go into any crate now. Anyone who needs access to the church must first get approved by Lord Saddler. There is a key beyond the lake, but it shouldn't be safe now that Lago has been awakened by our Lord. No one will get across the lake alive. Okay, whatever. So that's a hint. Nope. I'm afraid to open anything. I should, you know what? Why I should have just knifed it. Maybe that's a trick. Cause I'm surprised they didn't even poison us. Okay. Oh, we know we have to get headshots and kick it, and then we can knife it down. Alright, simple enough. Where's our map leading us anyway? We're heading down here, right? There's a save down here. That's not sound good, dude. What the fuck is that? Oh man, this isn't sound good. I'm fucking, oh, there has to be something in there, man. Let me get to a save first. Dude, there is something big in there and I don't wanna fuck with it, man. Shit. It sounds like a bear, right? It's a fight. There's something in here. Please don't aggro him. We're gonna skip that moment. If we can skip, we're skipping. That's a bear. Alright. We're gonna... We'll fight it. Once I get... If I can open the sword to save, we'll fight it. Alright. So, if I get the save, I'll fight it. Alright, something's down here. I think, at least. It's just fish. It's interesting. Oh, that's so cool. The merchant set up here. Let's see if we can sell anything.
Got some rare things on sale.
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Let's see. Do we have anything we can sell? Let's try to not.
What are you buying?
This is pretty good. I like this.
Is that all?
No, I haven't tried the poster yet. But what we're gonna do is, with that jewel, we'll see if we can add it onto Oh, I can't. It has to be some special gem, I guess. So let's just sell it then.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
That's good enough, huh? It's enough weapons to start a small war. Yeah, this guy's set up right here for life. All he needs is food. No one will come down here. Oh. Then we can sneak up behind him. It's a blue fire. I guess there'll maybe a bow will show up one time if we get farther into the game. Let's check what's up here. Can I go swimming? Nope. I can't shoot anything there. Alright, I guess not. Alright. That's fine. Let's get our save. Go fight that big thing, wherever it is. Sounds vicious. Alright, let's go. Should have enough bullets in for it. What's this, a jewel? Alright, see if we can open it. Looks like the gates securely shut. Wait, I can hear something growling on the other side. Alright, so it looks like I don't need to fight it just yet. That's fine with me, man. I'll just go down here. Alright, so where are we heading? Alright, so we're heading to objective. There's one treasure down here. That's right, we increased our captivity with our gun too. So we have 50 bullets instead of 20. I think it was 30. 30, yeah. Heads up. Okay. That's pretty funny though. Pretty fucked up. But. Of course, here we go. Okay. They're always a little tricky. Fucking assholes, man. They always do that. It doesn't look like there's anything over here. What's up to that? Diamond. Alright. If I was good enough, I could. Oh, I was good enough. Anything good? No, nothing dropped here. Let's get close to this guy. What the hell is happening there? This guy's pretty quick. That's what makes sure no one's behind me. I deserve to get hit on that one. How's he not? There we go. Here we go. Checking here, let's hope it's not a snake. He's in weird trouble. What? Okay. Wait, did I destroy the egg too? I guess I did. I knifed it once. Put this in our bag storage, I guess. We don't need it. Discard all items outside the case. Yes. Oh, I think he is on trap, I think. There's snakes down here, shit. Alright. He himself was a trap. There's snakes in here. Alright, so grenade would do fine here. Should have a frag. I think I could have done that way better, but whatever. Oh shit, I wanted to kick. Why? Snipe this guy quick. Quick knife! Spray that ass down, dude. Oh fuck! Fuck these guys, man. If I had a jeez. It mows down people, but I'm using a lot of bullets here. See how many bullets I just used there? I could have done better, I think, but whatever. Oh, we'll take those. So I have to be careful coming down here, though, to get that stuff. There's snakes on here. It's first aid spray? We'll take a grenade. Just whatever, that's fine. There's a snake right there. Should I kill it? Yep, it's coming towards me. Ah, that king thing went away in that second. Where is he? Oh, I can't execute him down there. Down. You kidding me? I'm dead here. Let me get an egg. I need an egg or something. Should be good, right? Should be fine. Let's get out of this water.
What?
let him get closer. I think we did pretty well. Let's just go. Let's search. Let's just go down there real quick. I need more bullets for my TMP. The only thing I can find would help. I mean, I have shotgun bullets and all that, but. Incendiary. Guess we could have went up here. It's down here. Anything good? Nope. Alright, there's nothing in here. Alright, open that box in that little cabin over there. What's that? Nothing, it's opening. Okay, it's fine. I need a chicken egg though. Alright, handgun ammo. Nice you. Jesus. It doesn't shut. I don't hear die. Like, there's no sound it makes after it dies, so. I get a little scared. Should I switch off this gun? No, actually, we're okay. As long as I have my handgun. Yeah, okay, so we're okay. Actually, you know what should we do, though? Let's equip this. Let's reload every gun we have. In case I have to do a quick switch. Alright. That's good. What if that Punisher weapon uses the same bullets as the handgun? Oh, snake. Let's kill it. Chicken eggs are actually really good. This way you don't have to use herbs. I just want to see if I missed anything. No. Alright, we're good. I just have to keep looking up for those gems, that's why I'm... keep looking back. Where is this? Is this our destination right now? Yeah. Wow, look how big this is. What area is that, man? Alright, let me get a quick drink. Oh, man. This chapter's long. Let's open it up. I mean, there's a save coming up, so, and that's a big area. I think that's a boss fight, I'm thinking. What's this to the right? Oh, there's a star down here. Let's go upstairs, though, or up the road, just in case. Is there any items we can get before we hit that save? Wait, hold on a second. Nope, okay, we can check here. Oh, there's the second guy.
Shit. Vámonos. Okay, andale.
Fish monster, man. Alright, well. We're definitely gonna save. Damn, this is gonna be a hard fight, probably. I hope we don't have to fight on a boat. I'd rather stay on land. That's right, I forgot how to do the quick. Alright, I forgot how to do it, that's why I wasn't doing the quick draw. Alright, we have enough ammo in there. We have a lot of ammo. It's probably a snake in this one. Oh, no herb, nice. Anything we can collect before we save, a herb. Oh yeah, we have to do something here. I want the herb. Well, you know what we could do? one second. So we don't have to do anything. We could do combination. What the hell is that? That's a yellow herb. Fuck, we can go in here. That's fine. We also have a chicken egg too. Alright, and that's a save. Sorry about the phone, guys. It's like right next to me. Alright, let's do this, guys. See if we can defeat him. Oh man! There's something in here, right? There's a fucking boat. Of course there's a boat. So our goal is to head over here, correct? Is there any... Hold on. How do I zoom out? There is a little treasure there's treasure over here. We're gonna head over there. Bro! This boat's fast. Can we not get this yet? Okay, I think we made a mistake. Dude, I'll start fucking strafing here. Oh man, we have to hurry. Was that a salamander? Or it looks like a big ass salamander. Oh fuck. That would happen. This is actually good for us in a way. Alright, swim! Is that supposed to happen? Give me that spear! Where's my spear at? Oh! Can I spear him underwater? No, I can't. If I'm fast enough, I could get the spear off in time. Oh, I caught him. So watch, when he goes to the left, I think he goes to the left here. Where the fuck is he? I'm dead here, boys. Ah! Oh, I hit two. I missed him. What? I hit him though. Do I have to heal? Who's faster? I'm faster. Come on, go. Come on, Leon. Alright, well, we know what to do now, so there. That was fun though. I'm glad we don't have to use regular bullets. Oh, maybe it's a good idea we didn't go into that. Should up a yellow herb. It's actually really fun. I like that fight. Got this time. I Yeah, so I can't dodge that apparently. I don't think I can dodge that tree. Heal up, because I think it affects us how fast we can swim. Once he's underwater, we can't get him. But we can get Mike right here. Let's get another one. Oh shit, we can get two. Oh wow, that's pretty simple. Oh fuck, you know? Cut that shit. Let's be real here, by the way. I'll tell you. So anyway, when you cut that rope, there's no way that thing, when it was falling into the ocean, would not drag you down, man. It's too heavy. Save this up. I mean, like, he acts like he's stopping that thing from falling down the fucking ocean. You're right.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Alright, just collect all this stuff. Important item hidden in the falls. If you're able to get it, you might be able to get Ashley out of the church. Alright, so I guess that's the place that we couldn't get to before. I had a gate on it. Let's hope this is not a snake here. Nice. Let's get handgun ammo. And it's dirty, okay. What can we do here? Nothing, we don't want that. It's a flash grenade, so. Anything we can break? Save. I should have more on chapter 2 now. Alright, so we're probably gonna end it here, guys. Before we do that, check the map to see where we're at. Alright, so this is open now, and there's a merchant there. So before, I guess we have to come back all the way up here. But I guess we get down here to get the treasure, right? Then we would come back up and come down here to get that treasure, then come down here, over here, and open the church. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of the video here. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe and like, and I'll talk to you guys later.